And the way this tournament here, if you win it, you are the man. With me is head coach David Nichols.
Steve, it's been a while. This is our 16-year anniversary of breaking back. I'm a co-host Steve Brown. We are breaking something brand new. We're breaking the high school football, body to body count. You know, this is how we used to play back in the old days. And these guys, I brought this challenge to them, and they answered the call. They built it, they made it, and they're here to make a statement. They can play, and they can win with body to body count. So this is high school football, a brand new style, a new way to go into the football world.
Absolutely. You know, we got teams all over, all local high school teams, a lot of teams from overseas. We got a lot of teams here. Jamar is the best at college he's going to bring out. We got a lot of college coaches coming in looking for this big tournament here with these college teams. What do you think about Jamar and the college team?
I think Jamar is going to be, even excited tonight. Jamar is going to be what we call one of the old-fashioned wizards in college. He has a beautiful coaching position here today. And these guys just come from all over the place to make a statement. You know, they want to be the best. They never think, you know, they want a lot of trophies. They want a lot of tournaments. But it's very hard to win the Donald Black trophy, especially for the Olympic guys. So if they miss tomorrow, they're going to make a statement. They're going to make it loud and clear. They sign their name on the test, and they get a pass.
You know, I ran into one of the coaches, old Jasper, over. I know Jasper said that he's going to do a lot of whooping this time. So, okay.
As you can see in slow motion, body to body tackle, how the cornerback actually hit that guy and knocked him down. And they reaching in, making a tackle without a base. And this is the slow motion. Motion, and you're going to be able to see that defensive end reach in there and make that tackle but without touching that base. As you see the defensive end coming in, pow, made the tackle, and have not touched the base.